17 hours done now and just puked. And finding this very challenging. So much more challenging than the 100k treadmill world record that I did. So blisters and just grinding it up now, really. See, I got another 5.5, 6.5 hours left, something like that. 7, God knows. But yeah, I'll just see, keep on going.